Tonight at 5, more than 2,000 people killed in a devastating earthquake in Morocco, with Australians caught up in the disaster. Also, the moment a gunman shoots dead a crime boss at a Melbourne cafe. Tonight, the latest on fears of gangland retribution. And Bernard Tomic breaks his silence on his vicious assault.